guys. We're doing the Dix Range today. We're going to start hiking a little bit here. Got our packs going. Getting the bear cans ready.
It's true.
Miles in a goofy ass shirt. If we don't make it, give the Mustang the pops.
That's all that needs to be said, yeah.
We're hiking into camp right now. Short, like, 2.5 mile hike. And then tomorrow morning, we're going to get up fucking early and rip Dix Range Loop. It's about 10.5 miles if we do all 5 peaks. And hopefully we can do it. It's a little crazy, so we'll see. Just gonna set up tonight, go to bed early, and then get up and run it. Taking a dip in Lillian Brook here. Before we cook up dinner tonight. Woo!
On my way back from camp, about to hit a lean-to next door.
This is a house tour here. Go in, got the hammock, sleeping bag, the little pillow we got. Turn the lights on for you guys. It's a lot better. Yeah, this is our little place. Pretty cozy. Backpack here, some things in here. This is our camp. We're gonna head around here tomorrow, hit Dix, Hough, South Dix, East Dix, Macomb, and then back out. Got the oats going, coffee. Everyone's got Stan. Some eggs. All right, 7:45. We're starting. Completed Dix, Hough, and South Dix. We're heading up Grace right now, and then we'll only have one more. It's only 1 o'clock. Feeling good. Got this shit. We're absolutely destroying. Peak of Grace. That's where we're headed. It's beautiful. Yeah.